I'm gonna play The House of the Dead. This came out in 1996 in Japan in arcades, and then it came out in 1997 worldwide in arcades. In 1998, it came out on Sega Saturn. The House of the Dead. I don't think I had this for Saturn. I don't think I did. And let me turn it down for a second. I don't think I ever beat it. I know I had House of the Dead 2 for Dreamcast. But I don't think I had this. So I'm gonna beat it. This is gonna be a playthrough. I'm gonna use the trackball. Because like I said before, my aim track guns are, they're a pain in the ass, and I'd have to stand back really far. I wouldn't even be on camera, so whatever.
The House of the Dead.
The first chapter, Tragedy.
Oh no!
Oh no!
So I'm using the trackball. So this game, I mean this emulator is making me use the mouse buttons. I tried to remap it, but it wouldn't let me. So this is not MAME. Shit. This is Sega Model 2 emulator. See, if you want to know about that emulator, this emulator, because MAME doesn't emulate House of the Dead and a lot of other shit. A lot of other, like, late 90s arcade games by Sega. So you gotta use shit. Continue. You gotta use the Sega Model 2 or Model 3 emulator. Guess you can't say that guy.
This is terrible.
This is terrible. How's life? I don't know what the hell that was, like frogs or some shit. He threw an axe at me. Fucking swamp thing. Shit. Oh, I don't know if I said it, but somebody today requested... Oh shit, I just killed an innocent person. Supersonic Station requested House of the Dead today, so here I am. Same day. What are these, like, giant cockroaches? They're, some kind of slug or some shit?
Thank you.
Thank you. Things dodge really well. I got a chainsaw maniac. save him. What is this, a monkey zombie? Maybe I'd get a kiss or something. Ah! Shit. Uh-oh. What the hell? Is that something I can fix? Oh! Ha! Are we back in business? Oh, god damn it. I'll correct this. This is the problem with using some weird ass emulator that's not MAME. Now we're back. Maybe I clicked off the screen? I don't know. So what you just saw is why I like MAME so much.
Are you okay?
I was so scared.
Oh shit. See, MAME is reliable. And MAME is very configurable. This emulator is neither. But this emulator can actually run this game. Probably, I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why, when I get a minute. Oh shit. Damn it. So, MAME's main goal is accuracy, and like, if they can't accurately emulate a game, then they're not gonna bother. This game, this emulator, is probably pretty inaccurate. Like, I mean, not in ways that we would really notice probably, but And MAME doesn't use, doesn't really use graphics cards and shit, and maybe this emulator does, I'm not sure. Okay. The second chapter, Revenge. Man, my fingers are gonna get tired. What the hell that was? Shit. I just put a bunch of quarters in. I like the bloody teeth mark. Fucking fuckers with suits on, or whatever the hell they are. Reload, reload! God damn. That's some heels. That reminds me of Splatterhouse. It's like Freddy Krueger with a suit on. I don't know what that was. Oh shit! Another Freddy Krueger dude. Oh. I don't know what that does. Maybe there are multiple paths in this game. Games like this in VR. This is as far. I'll finish you here. Hanged man? Okay. This is gonna send a bunch of bats at me. God, this is gonna take a lot of quarters. Falling off the roof, shit.
Let you have it your way, Curian.
We won't let you have it your way. All right. I don't know how many levels there are. Third chapter, Truth. Oh, shit. Like biker game zombies. that?
Come on. Oh shit. You got cyborgs?
I've definitely never been to any of these levels.
This must be the security card.
Must be the security card.
I can't believe I got them all.
Shit.
Uh-oh. Oh, I gotta hit that. Shit. This is one of those games that needs two players. Which it keeps reminding me. I think this emulator makes the graphics look better than they did originally. Throw a bunch of coins. Give me a gun. Yeah, this game needs better guns. Hard to see.
See, by 1998, by the time this game came out, I was in college. I went to college in the fall of 98. But, like, I don't think I was playing Saturn anymore. I pretty much moved on to PC at that point. But in, like, what? Remember Dreamcast came out? I don't know, was that 99 or 2000? I don't remember. I got a Dreamcast.
Period.
And,
must
everyone knows. I didn't think you could make it this far. However, this is it. Let's see how good you really are. Oh shit. Hermit. Okay. Might be easier without an actual gun. I can shoot so fast. Keeping the crosshair in one place is so much easier with the trackball. Oh, there we go. Yeah, he's dead.
I'll get you, Kyrian.
I'll get you. The final chapter, the House of the Dead. My fingers are happy that it's the final chapter. Can I blow this up? Hold your fire. Okay. Oh, is this gonna be like a boss rush mode or something? I wonder if they're more vulnerable in their head in this game. Why is it not taking damage? Alright. Oh, it is a boss rush. I don't like that. I feel like developers do boss rushes when they run out of ideas. Let's just use the same assets we already used. That's what the Mario Galaxy games did. Boss rushes. Yeah, they probably made him easier than the first time I had to fight him. Okay. Now we're talking. them up. Oh, shit. Kyrian?
No, there's no way out, Kyrian.
I must admit, I really respect your consistency. But
you
will never, ever defeat me. Say hello to my masterpiece.
Let's see your masterpiece.
Who are you?
Who are you? Nobody gives me instructions. I shall destroy everything. Oh!
What happened? Why don't you follow my instructions?
Because AI is gonna fuck you up. AI gonna muck. Magician. Okay. Shit. Take a long time. Are you gonna change up your pattern finally? Thank God. Oh shit. Much easier. Fuck. I talk shit and then that happened. Oh goddamn, back to this shit. Got it. Taking any of his health off.
Even seen my final form.
Everything is over.
Things seem too peaceful.
I have nothing more to lose. However, I must go on.
Yeah, it's not over. You can tell because there's no music playing.
Goodbye, Kyrian. Farewell, Sophie.
Holy shit, it is over. Well, we'll watch the ending. I just got this marquee image today. This game. Nobutaka Tozawa. Akiko Shirota. Satoshito. By AM1. Well, there's AM2, and there might even be AM3. Ah! I was just a standard agent. They don't give me a lot of time. Oh, wait, does that say I? Oh, I don't have time. I thought I hit J. Oh, yeah, it doesn't line up perfectly. Like, that crosshair doesn't always line up right for some reason. All right, remember, winners don't use drugs, and thanks for watching.